Hey guys, and welcome back. Well, according to the new reports, in addition to Bill Cosby's wife, Camille Cosby, not wanting to visit Bill, the disgraced comedian is now facing a new life situation. Now, as it was previously reported, Bill has been in a lot of trouble, to put it mildly, since his fallout from Hollywood back in 2014 following Hannibal Buress' viral video that joked about his reputation as a date rapist. Now, after Judge Stephen O'Neill found him guilty and sentenced him to 3 to 10 years in prison, Cosby had to take out a $30 million loan out on his New York townhouse to pay his legal fees. Now Bill has managed to secure for himself a new role in the prison as a life coach. An ironic part, considering his ruined reputation as a longtime serial rapist who used his status, influence, and infamy to thwart women from telling their stories of his sexually predatory behavior. Now, Radar Online claims Cosby has started telling other men how to work through their problems. Moreover, his publicist through Radar stated Bill has a new nickname in the institution. Now, Wyatt explained he has been able to speak with other inmates about their situation and impact advice. Mr. Cosby apparently loves listening to other people's story. Now, furthermore, Radar alleges that Camille Cosby is no longer willing to visit Cosby. She, on more than one occasion, has sent his publicist to speak to him. Now, reportedly, the disgraced comic is now working on a book about his experiences in prison and struggle with being crucified in the media for his predatory history. Now, Bill said, "I shouldn't be here," but he's there and he's going to write a book about it. Cosby reps spoke with the Washington Informer, confirming that he is writing a novel. Well, okay, Bill. If you shouldn't be there, I don't know why Bill is not owning up to his wrongdoing. I mean, come on. You know, I understand what he's saying. He's saying he shouldn't be here because there are probably people worse than him on the Caucasian persuasion has did more than he has, but they're still out. You know, that is the crucifixion that him and Camilla's talking about, you know. But hey, I think this is my theory, okay? If you know that, you know, blacks have a different laws actually in the world, and they're looking at, they're going to prosecute blacks harder than whites, and this is not an a personal observation. It has been proven true with crack laws, and not, it goes all the way. But the blacks' punishment is harsher than whites. We all know that. That's why Bill should have walked a straight line. They gave you a pass. They knew your weakness, and you took advantage of everything. So you think now in your old age, when you're not a predator, you shouldn't be punished for your sins. Well, all right, Bill, you be your life coach. I'm sure you do have a lot of positive message to give people in prison, and you may be able to help some of them. So, you know, that I hope you will be able to, because you're going to be there for a while. And I think Camille is tired. I'm sure Camille knew all through the years that you were doing that, but she stood by her man. But now I think she's ready to walk out on you, Bill, and I don't blame her. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you will like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And as always, and party, be blessed, y'all.